Well, the key words were honest, hard-working, and down on his luck.